ourselves into this.
You don't have to worry about a thing.
If there ever was a middle of nowhere, this is it. And we're on Old Parker Road at a place, if you're into Wild West history, this is a pretty phenomenal place.
Jace Reck, we've been on the road today, coming up the California side of the Colorado River. And we went to the Blythe Intaglios, which were phenomenal. And then coming up this way, there's a site that you haven't seen a lot of. And what it is that place right there. That cottage there was home to one of the most infamous characters in Old West lore. That was the cottage of Wyatt Earp. After his heyday and him getting out of Arizona, he came here, and this is the only house that he ever owned. He came here to gold mine. So let's take a look. Wyatt and Josephine Earp. He died in 1929. She lasted till 1944. The things he saw. The legendary lawman, gunfighter, gambler, businessman, and miner, along with his wife Josephine, inhabited this dream come true cottage from 1925 to 1928. During the fall, winter, and spring months, while he worked his happy days mine in the Whipple Mountains a few miles north of this site. This is the only permanent residence they owned in their lifelong lives together. That's a pretty incredible place. Man, he was everywhere. Now, if you look on Google Earth, it says a few miles north. What I saw is you can see that mine on Google Earth, and I'm going to put it, now this is an estimation, about right over here. It would be some work to get to it. It'd be kind of fun to go to it, knowing it was his mine. But if you ever have that kind of a deal going on, so there it is. That is the Wyatt Earp Cottage. We came a long way to find this and see this. Now, one thing that's kind of cool too is that thing's in really good shape. But what's kind of funny is they don't say much about this one over here. Man, you can tell that one has got some age on it. Look at those windows. That definitely tells you right there that the Dreamlight Cottage. Look at this one. Man, that's pretty cool. Again, if you look at the windows, you can definitely see that this thing is old. Didn't say I couldn't come over here, just said I couldn't go over there. But we're going to take a look in here just for the heck of it. This is private property. I'm not going to go in other than my camera. Well, this thing is old. Wow. Well, if these walls could talk, how incredible would this be? His neighbor? Well, who's your neighbor? Well, my neighbor's Wyatt Earp. The Wyatt Earp? Yes, the Wyatt Earp. Oh my God.